Today I'm starting out in Malahide because it is the day that my college friend Ali is marrying her fiance Tony. Here we are at the church. That's that. Ali and Tony are married. They're just over here greeting all of the people outside the church. Wedding review so far. Food has been excellent, speeches were beautiful. Groom got all teary during his speech, which is very sweet. And it's just been wonderful so far. I'm looking forward to the evening where we get to dance and party and get to spend more time with the lovely couple.
I am overjoyed to introduce my beautiful sister and my brother-in-law as they take to the dance floor for their first dance. Woo!
She recorded the music for the first dance herself.